What if every piece of ice on Earth suddenly melted? Picture this. Antarctica turns into bare rock, Greenland loses its glaciers, and the Arctic becomes a massive open ocean. Sea levels would rise by nearly 66 meters. New York City, gone. Florida, almost completely underwater. Parts of Los Angeles and San Francisco would turn into islands, and most of South America's east coast would vanish beneath the sea. In Europe, the Netherlands and Denmark would disappear, while chunks of the UK would sink. Venice, gone. Barcelona and Rome, partially flooded. Over in Asia, cities like Tokyo, Hong Kong, and Bangkok would be half underwater, and Bangladesh would be nearly wiped off the map. Even Africa's coastline would change beyond recognition, and Australia's major cities would vanish like they never existed. But here's the scary part. Without ice reflecting sunlight, Earth would heat up even faster. We'd face extreme heat, massive droughts, and raging wildfires. The Gulf Stream could collapse, freezing Europe while Africa dries out. If all the ice melted, Earth wouldn't just look different, it'd be unrecognizable.